That's why we're not employees as believers in Jesus. We are sons and daughters as believers in Jesus. What's the difference between an employee and a son or daughter? An employee gets a wage. A son or daughter gets an inheritance. Spirit called you to it. It's not a have to. I want to. I get to. I love to. Yes, sir, I'll go and do that. Jesus is either your everything or he's your nothing at all.